Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. So this video is a bit of a mashup of some vlogs I've put together that are now on my Patreon channel. But it's more like of a teaser bit. I've thrown a few bits and pieces together to give you guys just a little bit of a taste of what you'd see if you were to jump on my Patreon. I'll chuck in the link in the description below. And when I share on Facebook, it'll be on the title or something, so you click on it, it'll take you straight there. So one thing I want to try to push is, just helping people stay motivated, helping people get into all sorts of kind of things. You know, how often do you hear the old, hey bro, how you been? What have you been up to? And then the response is usually, oh no, fuck all bro, you know, same old, or, you know, same shit, different day. Like, yeah, nah, off that man. Like, we only get one chance at life. And you want to just give it your all, live life to the fullest, get stuck into as much stuff as you can, live your best life, eh? So that's what I want to try push through my videos, and I hope you guys can kind of take something away from it like that. Also, I want to touch base with just people being more open, people letting their guard down a little bit, especially like males, us young males. Sometimes we've got a lot of issues and problems going on in our life, and we hold it back and we don't really speak up about it. That's something I really want to try push on my Patreon channel for people that are actually supporting me and paying the money so they can kind of get something back from it. Anyway, without further ado, sit back and enjoy this video I've put together for you guys. I've just finished it now. It's taken me about 4 or 5 hours to put this together. So yeah, I hope you guys appreciate the time that goes in behind the scenes. So, like, filming and talking to a camera is easy. Like, getting the footage is easy. Where the work begins is it's sitting in the office behind the laptop and putting everything through the editing program and creating a story, piecing it all together, adding music in and whatnot. So, yeah. Cheers for watching, guys. Yeah, enjoy.
Back to your beach, heading to the arcades. Gonna try and get a feed for the bros 40th tomorrow.
Hang on to it.
Come on.
Lucky you and
I'm
not
ready, mate.
You need more than that. What do you got in there?
What's he got here?
Oh yeah, that will probably work, eh?
That works. That failed.
You should have used that a bit more on the boys when they were younger.
Got a bit slack there. Messed up.
Some food for all the pigs. Probably won't eat till at least Tuesday, but yeah, we're stocking up now. Hey, so that's Friday, so yeah, Tuesday we'll probably start eating this food.
A portaloo for tomorrow, but we think it might be too windy to take today, so potentially we'll come back tomorrow. Is that the plan, Joe?
Yep. Yeah, if that wind dies down our nose, it's mad.
But we're also going to try and make a pali of it, so we're thinking lights. What does this one do?
So that one there, that just revolves lasers.
That one there, that what we're talking about. Yeah.
Lasers, lights.
Some shapes.
Yep.
You want to go answer that for him, bro?
Mate, I'll get that for you.
There he is. There you go, Dave. Bit of advertising for you, mate. You'll be off, run off your feet now. Heaps of business.
Surely he'll take you out and show you how to do it, no?
After you, mate.
That wasn't dramatic enough.
Thank you.
Good idea, mate.
So, what are we starting
cheers
on?
For that, mate. Shall we just get on the piss here? Give this fella a beer after that effort. Oh yeah, he's got to drive. This is our cameraman here. What's your name, mate?
Angus.
What's your name?
Angus.
Angus. Good to meet you, Angus. Yep. Cheers for doing that filming scene for us.
That's alright.
Cool.
Right, so we better get out of town because I think we're about to get arrested.
I think we've got to go to Farmlands first, don't we?
Yeah, we've got one more stop. Farmlands, get some mutton cloth for the veggies and the bits and pieces of stuffing for the keg hangi.
Good morning. So, me and Ben are just making our way up the hill for a morning hunt. Spotted a few deer and just gonna hatch a bit of a plan. Absolutely beautiful morning. No wind, blue sky. Yeah. We'll move on up the hill and see what we can find.
The other day me and the bro Ben started building this woodshed slash sort of shed on the side so we can put our tools and stuff in it. This place doesn't even have like a garage or a shed to store any of our shit, so yeah, did a bit of DIY around the place. Yeah, last year it was a bit of a prick with our firewood. We just used to stack it out over here and put a tarp over it. It's not that ideal, so still got to put the sides on or the back wall and the roof, but should be another couple of hours of work, should have it all done. So yeah, it's going to be mint. Somewhere to put the bloody lawnmower, some of our tools in that, you know. Just waiting on one of the bros, Jeff, to show up. He's going to run me through the old keg hangi. He's got a couple that he's going to lend me for my 30th party. That's how we're going to feed everyone, do a keg hangi. Quite easy, simple, he said. One of these kegs will feed up to 60 people. Here it is. That was good timing, bro. I just started saying that you guys are going to show up and here you are.
Well, you must have a sixth sense.
It's some of that universal shit, eh?
It's that universal shit.
Yeah, yeah. Man, so that's the second keg. Here's the lid. I'll get the other gas burner. I've got that one there.
Yeah, the one I gave you. It's in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Put it inside.
Oh, yeah, that gas burner. Yeah. There's a gas bottle there. I'm going to have to grab another one. I'll get Cam's one off him.
Yep. Oh, do you mind? No, I've
had. Oh, come on, you fellas. Get out of that.
Mean. Set mean, all right.
Yeah. Shot, boys. Here's the old man. You got your prodder, eh, mate?
Before.
For the clowns tonight.
Clown, oh, you're in control.
Yeah, get the prodder out. Yeah, put it on high. As high as it goes, get that Barker and Morgan, they'll be the ones that are...
230 volts, eh?
230 volts, yeah. That should bloody get in the hurry up, eh?
Charge up this morning, shot full power.
Because I've seen these fucking dodgy holy boys.
Nah, worry about them. Kia ora whanau. Fuck, this is me.
Yeah, ha, this is mean as.
Gee, I'm where we at from in Napier.
Yeah, here's the boys. He's been in a video before. You remember when we were up the old Mohaka River at the. Oh, here's another pet.
Hey, what's going on here?
Oh, this is Mr. Howard. He's a bit of a hunter.
Danger.
Bro, right, my energy levels are through the fucking roof right now. Look at all these beautiful people right here. Man, this is fucking crazy.
Come on, Joe.
This is your gift from the whānau. Okay, unwrap it on the
for Joe. Yeah, so I think Phil might actually have a few words to say.
Thank you.
Well, you might have hit it. That second one's still standing, have a crack. Boom, yep, that hit it. Boom. Shot, boys. Bomb ups. I'm trying to hang on to Steve. He's trying to fucking get away. The boys are lining up for a deer. I'm trying to get the camera sorted. I tell you, she's not easy mahi, boys. Oh.
Cheer, brothers. So, just got to our camping ground, Taumaranui. And we're just going to pitch up over here. The old man reckons he don't want to sleep in the tent tonight. He's sleeping under the stars. He'll sleep under this big tree here. Keep out of the dew, he reckons. But yeah, I kind of want to sleep away from him because he snores. The old man's got a reputation for snoring. He used to scare a few people out of the huts back in the day. Hey, look at this.
One or two.
Yeah.
Cleared a few huts in our time.
The old boy's cleared a few huts in his time. Yeah.
We've always had a bit of fun, eh, Joe?
Yeah, always. No, it's good to hang out again anyway, Dad. It's been a while, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful barbecue area here. Check that out. Mean. It's food over here. You can help yourself to it, eh? I remember last time I was here that you could help yourself to it. Yeah. Tomatoes and lettuce and herbs and stuff. Corn, some corn here, tomato, corn, tomatoes, there might be some spring onions, yeah, more here.
Are you filming?
Yeah. Wow. Kia ora. People that are watching, this is amazing. So we just rolled up to Taumaranui and just standing in the awa at the moment. Ra's setting at the moment. We've got the moon in the background, the trees, the wind. Pretty blessed and special place to be. Bloody nice down here, Dad.
Yeah, looks
good. Sun's setting.
Mate.
Sun's setting. Water's warm. Just getting ready. Got all our tools sorted for this comp. Here's our mate, our NZ fencer, Sheho Day. Apparently one of the fastest fencers around, so we're about to find out. Yeah, here it is. This is all our gear, all the bros. So in about a couple of hours, there'll be 13 fences built for a year. Yeah.
Talking to this thing or not? Just have it silent. Joseph just tying off his eggs. Got four on and he's got one to go. They're looking pretty good actually. They've got all their posts in, starting on their insulators. actually are pretty much up towards the front, I reckon, looking at the rest of them. They're going really well, so it's a long way to go yet, of course, but I think they're doing pretty well.
Cheers, so that's a wrap. Coming to the end of this vid now. Thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to see more, if you like what you see and you want to see the full videos, you have to jump on Patreon, okay? And I'll chuck in the link in the description below, or if it's on Facebook, it will be in the title. You click on it, it will take you straight there. Just a small donation, it's like a subscription, you know, $5 a month, it's nothing really. Yeah, that will go a long way with helping me and my journey with my channel and progressing forward. Be mean. And yeah, you'll figure it out. It's pretty easy. So yeah, thanks once again for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next vid. Cheers.